Hey, how's it going? Mr. Finn back once again on a Tuesday to bring you another tongue twister. And as you can see, I'm not in the jungle. In fact, this is my office. This is where the magic happens. This is where I give classes. This is where I edit my videos. So welcome. I mean, if you've joined me on my lives, I'm pretty sure you've seen this spot. I didn't get a chance to go to the jungle, but I didn't want to miss a chance to bring you today's tongue twister, right? So what is today's tongue twister? In fact, it's a big one, right? This one is going to be a difficult one for me to do super fast. I will share it with you, and then after I'll probably do it as fast as I can, but I can't promise it's going to be super fast. This one is going to be practicing with quite a few different sounds. The D sound, the P sound, the CH sound, the F sound, right? So here we go. Let me introduce you to the tongue twister. Today's tongue twister goes like this. Did Dick Pickens prick his pinky pickling cheap clean peaches in an inch of pinch? Or framing his famed French finch photos? Okay. Now, let's see how fast I am able to do this tongue twister. You ready? Did Dick Pickens prick his pinky pickling cheap clean peaches in an inch of pinch or framing his famed French finch photos? I really don't know if I could do it any faster than that. That is probably one of the hardest ones, not so much because of the words, but the size of it and switching from the D to the P to the F. It was a tough one. How'd you do? Were you able to do it better than me? If so, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about this setting. Do you prefer me doing videos here in my office? Or do you like it when I'm in the jungle? Let me know in the comments. I'm curious to know that because I might start doing more videos here. It's a little more, you know, comfortable and it's easier for me to do it. If you like these tongue twisters and you haven't subscribed yet, do me the favor, hit that subscribe button and don't forget the notification bell so you're notified when I come out new tongue twisters, when I go live, or when I release any other video, okay? So I hope you enjoyed it. I sure do. I love bringing you these tongue twisters to help you practice your English pronunciation. I'm Mr. Finn. And I'll catch you later. Bam!
Yeah, baby, yeah!